This is a test to see if I can actually upload this to YouTube. If you're watching this live, which is kind of weird, it's not going to be too long. But if you're watching this on YouTube, good news, because then I can upload streams to YouTube, which is always pretty nice. So there's that. So thanks for watching.